Everybody, is Sachanobis. Today I would like go to start a new series of video in Pokemon Y. Let's go. If you like my videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel, you can like my video, and you can share my channel to Instagram, TikTok, etc, etc. So, you are understand, I start a new series of video in English. To reset a game in Pokemon X, Y, Omega Ruby, or Alpha Sapphire, you do up, B, and X to reset the game, and you are the message here, and you you note yes. No. Left, up, B, X. Okay, that's right. So, I take the language in English. Yes. Let's go. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. I am Augustine Sycamore, the Kalos region very own Pokemon professor. This world is ours, is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. These mysteriously Pokemon can be found in every corners. Some run across the plain, others fly through. We live together with these Pokemon, lending our strengths to one another, to live and prosper. Let's get started, but some quick question: are you a boy or are you a girl? Boy, boy, of course. What do you look like? The second. Oh, I see. Would you tell me your name? My name is Sachanobis. Oops. Poof. So it's Sachanobis then. Did you get that right? Yes, of course. Sachanobis. That's a fantastic name. Sachanobis, your adventure begin now. Go and meet any main Pokemon and people. Now let's go visit the world of Pokemon. Sorry, I don't read all of the text because it's so fast for me today. At first, I go to Sachanobis looked in the mirror. And change out of his pyjamas. Donc on... So I've out my pyjamas to make up and take t-shirt, jean, etc. etc. Morning, Sachanobis. Your sir slept well. I rested up from the move. It's about time you got going. Why don't you step and out and say hello to the night boars? Serena and Sana. Welcome to Vanyville Town. My name is Serena. I'm your night boar. And I'm Shona. Great to meet you. Guess what? We've come to get you. The esteemed Professor Sycamore lives here in the Kalos region. I was told he was a request for 5 kids, including us. But I'm a little surprised you know who you are. You did just move to Vanyville after all. We'll wait for in the next town over and you know the what? We are going to get a Pokémon. Small, hurry, let's go. I don't understand why she said small. Because it's French. Hey, Sachanobis, this way, over here. We were just talking about you. Small, have a seat. This is a meeting place, Sachanobis. Here, let me introduce you. Everyone, this is Sachanobis. Wow, Shona's description was spot on. So, Sachanobis, this is Tierno. That's got some serious dance moves, and this is Trevor. So he never misses a single question on his test, but is a little shy. Alright, nice to meet ya. You know, I feel like we're a closer crew if we call each other by nicknames. Can I call you S Meister? What? No way! He is for sure. What do you think, Trevor? What? You want me to nickname someone I just meet? Shona, you shouldn't put people on the spot like this. Well, how about something lucky? Maybe something like Big S? Why don't you decide what you should cut you? Big S or no, S Meister. You want us to call you S Meister? Yes. Why not? Okay, S Meister, if it's you perfectly. I'm sure we're gonna be great friends, so I call you that too. Hey, we can see the Pokémon now. I want to meet my new partner soon. I know, right? It was such a cool feeling when Trevs and I meet her Pokémon. Hope you feel the same way we did. I take choose a Pokemon. No Fennekin, no Chespin or Froakie. But sorry, Chespin and Fennekin, but I take Froakie. Yes. Because my favorite Pokemon is Froakie. with Greninja. Would you like to give your Pokémon a nickname? Yes, why not? Oh no, delete. Okay. I think... Little S. Lightest. So you decide on the nickname Little S. Yes. Okay, my partner is Funkin. Wow, we go together great. The two of us are just way too cute. Nice to meet you, Jaspin. I'm Serena. Because of you, I can be a real Pokemon trainer. Thank you. Pardon me, but I have something for you from Professor Arwell. I have something that will help you understand Pokemon on a much deeper level. Sachanobis received a Pokédex. So you see, the Pokemon I just gave you is a high-tech device that automatically records the Pokemon you encounter. The reason you get one is because the professor wants us to go on a journey with our Pokemon and complete the Pokédex. To put another way, that it's an important mention from the professor. I'm sure of it. Oh, lighten up, Tread. You're way too serious sometimes. Yes, Master, please take this with you too. It's a letter from the professor. He said you should give it to your mom. Sachanobis obtained the professor's letter. Sachanobis put the professor's letter in the key item pocket. Alright, we're done with our errand for the professor. I guess Trev and I will go look for Pokemon. Let's go, Trev. In Kalos, kids are chosen to carry a Pokédex and go on an adventure. But you need to give that letter to your mom before you go. Yes. So, I do a battle with Serena in French. And I finish the video. Because she turned. As Meister, wait! You're gonna be my opponent in my Pokemon batting debut. Okay, Liel, Fennekin, it's your first battle. Let's win in with style. Let's go. You are challenged by Pokemon Trainer Shuna. Pokemon Trainer Shuna sent out Fennekin. Go, Little S. Bubble. Supposing Fen Scratch. Okay, Bubble. It's super effective. Little's defense well. I use Bubble. It's super effective. The opponent Phoenix fainted. Little gain 64 XP. Defeated Pokemon Trainers Shona. Hey, I wasn't done watching my cute little Funkin yet. Sachanobis survived. 500 for winning. You're amazing, Ace Meister. Thanks. Oh, I'll meet Let me fix up your Pokemon. Say hi to your mom for me. Yes, you. She sing always when I speak. I give the letter of my mom and the video finished. So, what did you and the Nightwalk kid end up doing? Sorry. Wait 10 seconds, Sachanobis. It's that Pokeball you have there. You got your very own Pokemon, lucky you. How about that? You're a Pokemon trainer now, too. Congratulations. Huh? A letter from me? It say it's from somebody named Sycamore. What could it be? A love letter? Whoa, that's lovely and wording. What do we have here? A request? Oh, I see. Sachanobis, we've barely unpacked and all kinds of exciting things are happening. Okay, let's go. You and Frankie ready for your journey. She given us an object. Yeah, you are Sachanobis. I even packed a change of clothes. I want an unexpected turn of events. It's just like a student last burst of speed from a racer in a Rhinocorn race. You made friends, you meet Pokemon, and now you get to take a lap around Kalos. Oh, and don't forget this. Yes, the town map. You know how to use a town map, right? Yes. That's my boy. Select the town map from your bag whenever you want to use it. I don't know what this Pokemon Sycamore want to you see on your trip, but taking a journey with your Pokemon is a really wonderful experience. Ah, that's all. Rah. Ah, what a card. I guess Rion just wanted to give you a big send-off for your journey. Well, it's always known you're since you were born after all. Good luck, Sachanobis. Go for Brock and don't worry. You'll have Pokemon by your side and you'll be fine. That's all for the first video of my series, my English series. And I stop now. Follow if you like my video. Subscribe, follow and subscribe is the same, but that's not a problem. Like my video and share my channel, and I give you a second episode the next weekend, I think, and a new video Wednesday. See you soon!